Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm super thrilled to have you guys back. Thank you to everyone who has offered me great words of encouragement about this video. It really means a lot to me, and I just hope you guys enjoy it. So I love you guys so much. Thank you. All right, so today's video is gonna be on glute isolations. A lot of people don't know what glute isolations are, either because they don't care what they are, they have never heard of them, or they just really don't think it's important. I think these are really important. I do these about once or twice a week, usually at the end of the week, because I do glutes on Mondays and Thursdays. So I try to do them on Saturdays when my glutes have had a little bit of rest. Glute isolations are something that only targets your glutes. They don't target your quads, they don't target your hammies. Some of the exercises can target your hammies, but a lot of them don't. They're just solely your glutes. So if your goal is to get a perkier butt and not grow your thighs more, these are great exercises for you guys. Another thing to note is anything that I do can either be modified or can be made more challenging. One of the exercises is a bridge. I don't really know the technical name for this, but it's like a bridge. You'll know when you watch it. If you add a plate or dumbbell on your pelvic area, you can make it more challenging. The last exercise also, they're just sidekicks, and I added a plate on the side. I did 25 pounds because I have been doing this for a while, so if I don't do anything, then it really doesn't do much for you. But you guys can up the weight or decrease your weight. Totally up to you. Also, the last thing is I do these in sets. So all these workouts are gonna be 4 sets of 20, except for the last one. That's 4 sets of 10 because I was super drained and tired from my workout. So if you want, you can do 4 sets of 20 or 4 sets of 10, totally up to you. But yeah, that is my workout video. And if you guys do like this video, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you so much for everything that you've done, and I love you guys so much. Bye. It's a Friday, I'm about to go off. Got my